I'm standing out here saying f*** the world, and your opinions don't matter to me. Thinking about the things that we say, trying not to let it get to me. When the truth is, I need a little understanding. I need patience and time. I need to walk a mile in your shoes. We need understanding. We need to believe that within our heart we can find some peace. To love each other, care about one another, and just breathe. But I can't get past my own head. I lie awake alone at night in my bed. And while I lie here and I can't get any sleep, I'm thinking about the things we say to each other out of anger. And I wish that I could take it back. I wish that I handled that better. We need understanding. We need to believe that within our hearts we can find some peace. To love each other, care about one another, and just breathe. Our regrets, I suppose, and we deal with these feelings of sadness inside that nobody knows. Still we attack and we label each other bad things. Meanwhile, on the inside of our hearts, we need healing.
People need to hear that.
We need understanding.
We need understanding.
We need to believe.
We need to believe
that within our hearts,
within our
we
hearts,
can find some peace.
Find some
to
peace.
Love each other. Care about one another and just breathe. We need understanding.
We need understanding.
We need to believe that within our hearts we can find some peace to love each other.